You're listening to Your Music Matters on WNJC, Washington Township, New Jersey, 1360 AM, and on WWDB, Philadelphia, 860 AM.
It's time to wake up. Traffic and weather, Your Music Matters, plus news and fun with Paul Dilks.
We have one more mayor to go, and it is Mayor Phyllis Magazzu. And Phyllis, welcome aboard.
Hi, how you doing?
I am doing spectacular. We have had each of the mayors come on our program this morning representing each of the high schools, and we wanted to bring you on and have you talk about Overbrook and what you're going to do in your town in the, from now until Friday to promote the voting.
Okay, thank you.
And
thank you for giving me the opportunity also.
And just so you know, I want you to know, 6,000 people have been reached as a result of what we've been doing here at the Your Music Matters Morning Show and what your school has been doing as well. We want to get as many people voting as possible. What we're going to ask you to do, Mayor, is put this on your township website. If you have Facebook, if you have a Facebook page or Facebook presences, we encourage you to put out this information on those sites as well to get people to vote for Overbrook High School.
Okay, and then, yes, and we have been doing that.
And what we want to do is have you talk real quickly about the hard work, I guess, that each one of these high schools puts in. And I know you have a little bit of a music background as well, am I correct?
Well, not with myself, but I have seven children, and of them have gone through or are in the music program over at Overbrook. So
that,
my one child that's there now, Gianni, is in the program now. But I have had two other children go through the music program, and I think it was the best part of their high school education.
I could not agree with you more. A kid learns an instrument in high school, he learns it for life. And there's something to be said.
And it's sad because I have not, unfortunately, I did not get a chance to listen to the other mayors, but the sad part is this is one of the programs that's usually cut soonest, you know, when they have to do budget cuts. And I can understand, you know, you have to pick and choose. But it's unfortunate that the music program is usually one of the first. My kids really benefited from this program.
We've been talking about that on a regular basis for the last few weeks. And all we're trying to do is give these high school students the recognition that they really deserve. These kids put in a lot of hard work.
Oh, hours and hours.
And
And it's really important to them, too. And I think what was really neat about my kids, they're still friends with this. Now I have one 27 and one is 25, and they're still friends, you know, with a lot of the kids that they, went to school with that were in the music program.
And Mayor, what we wanted to do is, real quickly, we're going to play the selection. What we're doing is we're bringing on each of the mayors, and we're going to have your submission played, and then we're going to bring you right back to have you talk a little bit more. Overbrook High School, their submission, Chicago Bound. that is Overbrook High School and Chicago Bound. We wanted to welcome back the mayor of Berlin Township, Phyllis. And Phyllis, let's talk real quickly about what's going on and what you're doing to promote this in your town. Can you get us on the Township website?
Yes, I have you on the Township website. And also, we have put you also on Facebook. The kids are really, really excited. And I'm just hoping that, you know, anyone who just heard this, that they will take the time to go on to Facebook and, like Overbrook. I mean, I think they're so excited, and it would mean so much to them.
It is so important that we get out the vote, and we want to thank Phyllis Magazzu for coming on our program.